My father's chair still standing there, all alone since the long night. Now it's 3 years on, and I still feel he'll come home, we'll be alright. Where's this healing time brings? I was told the pain would ease.
My name is Katie Moriarty, and my father has had Pick's disease, which is a form of frontotemporal dementia, for almost 9 years.
It is definitely on a weekly basis that we do see people with frontotemporal dementia, so it's quite possible that we see two or three people a week.
We have very little information about why these dementia disorders start, including FTD and PPA. The earliest changes are behavioral. So the person who is experiencing the disease, suddenly there's a personality change, and that's what other people notice. Usually the individual themselves is not aware of the changes that are taking place, and if you directly confront them, it's as if nothing is happening with them and there's something wrong with you.
I watch my family, we hold on.
The person with FTD remembers what happened yesterday. If they don't remember, it's usually more of an absent-mindedness, so that if you say, don't you remember we did this, that triggers the memory, and then they can remember everything, whereas the person with Alzheimer's would not be able to do that.
This is an illness that will shorten the person's life, and you'll see this inevitable decline over time. So enjoy today, and just really be a family and enjoy your relationships as much as possible for as long as possible.
It stays too long. Why do they leave the weak of spirit and take the strong when the world turns sour and I get sick from the smell and I can find no comfort there? I climb into my father's chair.